Hi students, this is your Chamsi ma'am. In this video we are going to discuss why p block element general electronic configuration is NS2NP126. So here general electronic configuration is nothing but it is suitable to all the elements which are present in the p block. Okay, so this electronic configuration is suitable for all the elements which are present in the P block. Is nothing but general electronic configuration. For this, first of all, we want to know what are the groups are present in P block and what is the general electronic configuration for one specific group. If you know that, we can find overall P block general electronic configuration is what and how we can get the clear information. Okay, now we will see what are the groups are present in the P block. In this, third A group, 4th A, 5th A, 6th A, 7th A, 8th A. So these groups are present in the P blocks. Total 6 groups. What is the general electronic configuration for 3rd A group? It is NS2NP1. For 4th group, it is NS2NP2. For 5th A group, NS2NP3, for 6th A, NS2NP4, for 7th A, NS2NP5, for 8th A, NS2NP6. How these got this general electronic configuration? About this related videos also there in our channel, and those links also there in the description. Once you please go through that. Now you please also hear students. In this NS2 means in NS, N is nothing but valence shell. In the valence shell, in S orbital, 2 electrons are present. You can observe from 3rd A to 8th A group. Okay. In all the valence shell of S orbital, 2 electrons are present. Next, in the valence shell of P orbital. So, N is nothing but valence shell, right? So, in P orbital, electrons number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, total how many electrons are present in valence shell of P orbital? It is from 1 to 6. So, here from 1 to 6 electrons are present. So, if you write it as common, in valence shell of S orbital, 2 electrons are there in all the groups of elements. And in NP, how many electrons? From 1 to 6. Okay, students, now have you understood how this NS2 NP 1 to 6 general electronic configuration came for P block? Okay, so now this is the general electronic configuration. Okay, so now it is just we are taking commonly. So, what are the related? So, this is related to all the groups which are present in the P block. So, see here, NS2, NP1 to 6. If NS2, NP1 is there, that is 3rd A group elements, general electronic configuration. NS2, NP2. So, in the place of 1 to 6, I have written, right? In that place, if 2 is there, that is the electronic configuration of 4A group elements. If NS2, NP3 is there, that is for 5th A. NS2, NP4 for 6th A. NS2, NP5, 7th A. NS2, NP6 for 8th A group elements. So, commonly we are writing from 1 to 6, any number of electrons may be present. So, completely its valence shell, if we also, it may contain in valence shell 2 electrons, in valence shell of P orbital, it may be 1 to 6 electrons, any number of electrons it may contain. So, this general electronic configuration is suitable for all the elements which are present in the P block. And here one more, group number is equals to its number of electrons. So, in the valence shell, how many number of electrons are there? That number, if you count, you will get its group number. Okay, about this we will discuss in coming videos. I hope you like this video. Thank you.